I got a new binder.
And it's Thursday.
When I first came out as trans, like, I wore that trans label quite proudly on my chest. And I wore it almost as if it was actually there, so that other people who were perhaps genderqueer or perhaps trans would kind of be able to identify something in me with them. And, you know, I think labels change consistently throughout everything, like throughout your entire life, just as your sexuality and like your religious viewpoint will change. Like, I think labels change. What labels do I identify with at the moment? Really, I identify with the label of transsexual mostly, because I've come to the conclusion over the past couple of months I'm definitely not transgender. Like, transgender to me is a kind of, it's too open. It's too, like, yeah, I'm female and I'm male, and I'm kind of happy being a bit of both, or I'm kind of happy with, you know, I don't know, this is just my point of view, but, like, I don't like that label very much anymore. I like transsexual because it's like Les said on Tuesday, you know, if you're going to hit them with anything, you hit them with the hardest thing, and transsexual is the label that makes the most impact, and it carries the most weight, and I don't know what I'm talking about, really. Five songs that we kind of really like, and I've been thinking about this for ages. Like, number one is, this isn't in, like, favourite order, though. Number one is, like, Fuck. Come on, brain. Please Don't Leave by Pink. Fuck, I'm gonna have to bring up iTunes. I'm so sorry. Keep On Moving by Five, because it makes me laugh. Don't Stop Believing by Journey. If you don't know that song, oh my god, you have not lived. For Today I Am a Boy, Anthony and the Johnsons. In fact, anything by Anthony and the Johnsons, really. Anything by Chris Puoca, The Cinematic Orchestra, Do Makes They Think, Explosions in the Sky. I guess my favourite song of all time is probably Stand Inside Your Love by The Pumpkins. I really like them. So yeah. I hope that was enough. That was way more than five, but yeah. Just quickly, there are two things that I also wanted to mention. Firstly, if you haven't already subscribed to Mighty Men FTM, you should go and subscribe. I'll put the link in the sidebar, wherever it is. They're really good. It's an all trans guy collab channel. And they're really cool, and they've got great guys on there. Like, Charlie's on there, and he's awesome. Arden and Jace, just like proper awesome guys, and they post like 7 days a week, two guys every day, I think. They're really cool. The other thing that I wanted to say was that Josh, whose username I think is Maxwell something or other, I'm sorry, he's from the UK. He's made up two Facebook groups. So if you're on Facebook and you're on YouTube, you should go and join, because I think it's really cool. It's just like an extra way of networking and stuff. One of them is called FTM YouTube and the other is called Trans YouTube, and again, I'll put the links like wherever the linky bar-y thing is. I guess I should give a bit of explanation as to my face. I crashed my bike into a car, which is a highly intelligent thing to do. It was an illegally parked car, okay? It was not my fault. But yeah, I smashed up my face and my shoulder. And my legs. And my ribs. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go. I'll see you next Thursday.